Hello and welcome to Devil May Cry 5 on Legendary Dark Knight mode. We're on mission 9. I think this is another V mission. So yeah, it's kind of explains how they met and shit. Well, you'll see.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
I wonder how much Dante actually gets paid for these jobs.
Devil may cry.
Dante, do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'm turning 18. Not a little kid.
Well, okay, Morrison. I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find a lady.
Hey, Martin.
Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old.
He's actually not kidding there.
Just kidding. You can call me.
He really was born just 2 days ago.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
Your reason? Your reason?
This demon got a name?
Get it? And obviously he's saying Vergil. Alrighty. Ooh, where are my glasses? I put them somewhere. Okay, there we go. So I'll try to remember to shut the microphone off for combat encounters so you don't hear like all the button pushes.
What the hell? Shoot.
Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well,
they're having a party.
We keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby.
Alrighty.
It's coming from the Clifod's roof. It's you.
No escape. Pardon me. Rest in peace, enemy.
You asshole.
Watch it. Return it to the underworld. Rest in peace. Here, throw it.
And I forgot to turn the button off. Or the microphone, rather. That is the official cutscene for this big pile of crap. But I've been fighting him since Mission 4, because I'm playing him. It was essentially hard mode with a lot of enemies. Yeah, the behemoth. I missed that last guy who was standing right there, but whatever. Okay, yep, more dudes.
Come on. Come on. Gouging.
probably missing an enemy, but, well, shit. Well, I wanted to get that, but I suppose I can't.
Now, get to work!
Yeah, you're still way the fuck up there, still. Oh well, it ain't the end of the world. That went pretty decent. Easier than I thought. I was expecting to fight a whole horde of enemies, but oh well, I won't complain.
I got a bad feeling about this place. I think it might get us where we need to go.
Okay. Oh, there going too fast, you're gonna get yourself lost. I think I go this way now. Shit.
You think Dante's dead?
Quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
I need you.
Basically, if you just spam everything with V, you kind of win.
If we have the double sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there! You gonna make it, V?
Man, I remember this was a big encounter. Remember, right?
Go!
Yeah.
I do not like those scissor guys. They are a pain in the ass.
Huh. And look, V. Check and see if it still works.
Of course it worked with Devil May Cry 5, and payphones work in this universe.
You're up!
Keep squawking, little chickie.
Did it not go through?
Some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner!
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Devil's
Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, son. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I.
Don't do it to me! No!